My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Oh, do they not do a rolling start?
No.
Rolling starts are better. Oh my god, that's a white.
You're really?
There's a white here. My god.
That's what you mean, smaller bag. Having a transmission would help, eh?
They take reverse out of them.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's a chain.
White saving.
Well, it's just not for better transmission life, I suppose, because the chain could fly off, fly to pieces. What are these guys up to? They're just like cutting through and just driving around. Oh, they got two races on at once. He's stalled. I don't know, you'd be like twisting and freaking turning all the time. They're going quite slow. Come on, gun it! Bloody hell! Look at that camber on that thing, look at the camber!
Like a blower.
That's a transmission taking a lot of abuse. Thank you. guys going for it?
I don't know.
This is like the boringest race ever. If they don't speed up at all.
I should get big treats on
it.
Got him. On this one? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You'd be like throwing up shit everywhere.
Okay, what?
Oh, here they go. Whoa, they're actually pretty quick.
Wait, no. Have they even started?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Why don't they take the friggin' exhaust manifolds off and run the straight pipe?
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, probably. Doc, cat, class.
Stock sucks.
Stock, cat, class. And it cuts. It's not that good. See that guy too?
I might stop this video because this is very boring.
It's like the quietest race in the
world. Oh my god. We do this at friggin' night time. Yeah, I'm
sorry. Oh, that guy's gone.
Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true. I'm here to say... I-